this is Kat Chrysostom here, owner and founder of Benefab by Sornamore, here to chat about German Warmbloods, one of my favorites. The original German Warmblood was bred to be an all-purpose agricultural riding, carriage, and cavalry horse. The term German Warmblood actually refers to certain regional horse breeds in Germany like the Oldenburg, the Holsteiner, the Hanoverian, the Westphalian, and the Trakehner. A cool insider fact, all Warmbloods in Germany are named after the region in which they are bred except for the Trakehner. The term Warmblood, however, is meant to indicate the horse descended from a strategic combination of cold-blooded, i.e. draft horse types, and hot-blooded imports. They are a carefully developed group of horses bred to be a medium build, average weight and height, with a fairly even temperament. German Warmbloods offer endless opportunities for the sport horse enthusiast. The different types of Warmbloods, each with their own distinct characteristics, offer riders of all levels and interests the opportunity to pursue their equestrian goals. Thanks for watching. Tune in next week for our winter barn prep tips, or click the link in the description below to sign up for our weekly insider updates. See you next week.